La-di-da-di. Who likes to party like Slick Rick the Ruler? I'm cooler than an ice brick. Got soul like those Afro pics with the black fist, and leave a crowd tripping like John the Baptist. It's the cause of that. Oh shit, the skits I kick flows like catfish, and got many MCs on the blacklist. I'm sharp as a cactus, plus quick to bust gymnastic tactics.
What's up, guys? Today I'm moving on to track number 11 from the Roots Do You Want More album. This one is titled, I honestly have no idea how to pronounce it. I've been like sitting here for the past 2 minutes off camera trying to figure out how to pronounce it. I have no clue. Cause like the W is kind of like in a weird spot. SAW human. I don't know. But yeah, track number 11. That's gonna be his new name. Track number 11. That's the name of it. So yeah, today we're going to check out... Wait, does this, like, happen to mean anything? Because I feel like maybe... I don't know. Let me just search this real quick just to see, like, if this has any... Maybe? I don't know. I'm going to see how they pronounce it. But, yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and check it out and see.
Bass check, 1, 2.
Oh, and it's a continuation of the last track. That's nice. Definitely enjoy that. It's the Roots. Now what we want you all to do is sit back, y'all. And just relax, y'all. Sit back, y'all. And just relax, y'all. Sit back, y'all. And just relax, y'all. Okay.
Take a shot. I made the beginning box, Trocadero. I'm not a zero.
This is interesting.
This is just kind of bland. Yo, this is Ocean. Right here, that's my man.
Very interesting. It's like a live actual performance. It's got that feel. But obviously it's not, but it has that live performance feel. A say one name. Wow, this is so like interesting. Like it's this is wow. I don't know how to describe it.
So show some big-a-ling-ding motherfucking skills. Now hold up, big-a-ling-ding, wait a sec. You got a big-a-ling-ding, pump, big-a-ling-ding, don't crack. So we can big-a-ling-ding, ting, 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 jam. The name of the big-a-ling-ding, boom, boom, big-a-ling-ding.
Oh, I get it now. I get it. Okay. said I'm watching Money. Bro, this crowd is, I love it. Like, the, it feels like a legitimate crowd.
The words boom, diggity bang, down. You heard just what I said. So let us boom, ding, ding, ding. Fuck you with my head. But yo, we boom, bang, boom. Don't steal my man. Rock in the boom, ding, ding.
Wow, that was super interesting, bro. Probably the most interesting song I've ever heard in my life, honestly. It was kind of like a mixture of live performance, but it obviously wasn't live because of the audience, the stuff they were saying and whatnot. But this was definitely interesting. Like, I don't know how to describe it. It was just interesting. I know how to pronounce the title now, Say What Man, because I forgot completely that the Roots, they do this thing with the title, with title tracks, where they combine a whole bunch of words into one and then make it have like this completely different meaning. So you see a say S-A-W human, but it's actually titled a say what man, like a say a say what man, like kind of like that. I don't know. But very interesting song. Definitely interesting. I'm not sure if I would play this one, if I'm being honest. Like, if it came on, like, would I continue to let it play? I'd probably skip it. But yeah, this is definitely an interesting listen. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying this reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what the tracks, albums, or movies I should check out next time. And until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.